Now, seven again, what's the key idea here? You need to remove what? Start with D.
Denominator.
Now, how do you remove denominator? Some will tell me cross multiply. So I explain in two school of thought. Now the first school of thought is it must have the same what? Denominator. So let me try. 9 over 2x minus 5 equals 3 over 1. Alright, help me. How do I make the denominator here equal to 2x minus 5? Multiply by 2x minus 5. So which means here must times 2x minus 5. Over here must times 2x minus 5. So this first step, all of you understand? Huh? Yeah, if you do cross multiply, you get the same effect. But I don't want to do cross multiply yet, so I say same denominator. Right? So over here, you will see something like that. So on the left hand side, you will see 9. And over here, you will see this. Now, compare. Now you do a compare. If I say the denominator is the same, what can you say about numerator? Same or different? Must be the same, am I correct? So therefore, your next step you can write 9 minus 3 equals to 3 2x minus 5. Okay, let's try and solve here. So what do I do next? Yu Jing, what will you do next to solve for x? What will you do next? How will you solve x? X is here, right? There's a 2, there's a 5, there's a 3. So what will you do? Not sure. Are you doing this? No. Then what are you doing? Other question. Are you doing this question? Have you done this? You are correct. But you don't know how to tell me. Okay, so the official answer is I want to distribute the 3. Alright, distribute the 3. So, what we call expansion. So, when we distribute 3, then I will have 6x minus, distribute again, 15 equals 9. Then what do I do?
Cancel out
the 15. So plus 15 on both sides. Plus 15, plus 15. Remember to press calculator. 24 equals 6x. So x equals to 4. Now, I leave some space here to demonstrate the other one. That is 9 over 2x minus 5, 3 over 1. Now, cross multiply this illegal method only works with equal sign. Because some of you,
when I have a plus here, you also go and cross multiply during the quiz. So if this is equal sign, then you can multiply upwards. Right? Multiply upwards.
So when you multiply upwards, you will have 3 bracket 2x minus 5 multiply upwards again 9 times 1. So I want you to see that it's the same as
the same denominator concept. Same, exactly the same. So whichever method you choose is okay. But make sure you do correctly. Yeah?
So I stop.